That's friggin' awesome. See a lot of those anymore. Yeah.
Couldn't see my car because yours is blocking it.
See the camber, honey?
had no idea there was a super in town.
Making safe playgrounds safe is actually, nobody wants to use it. It's actually not good for child development.
Yeah, it's boring. You don't learn.
Well, you end up with, if you have a kid who raised their whole life in coddled and cotton the whole time, they're not a functional human. They can't deal with any kind of adversity. They have to get banged around a little bit.
Yeah,
but not by you.
Turns
out negative reinforcement never helps.
I know.
Can't help it.
Oh, I got a Tesla.
The Tesla could, that red one could arguably win a drag race.
Yeah, it's the fastest car in the entire parade.
Fastest or drag race?
It's got the fastest acceleration.
That was a Beetle though? I think it's an OG Humvee.
Yeah, that's an OG Humvee.
Can you imagine being in the car in front of them?
I
think
I listened to that the whole time. That's a nice
school
too.
That is an old school.
People with the blue car.
Oh, how do you write? You did do a trailer.
That's an actual race car. It's probably not road legal.
No, it's not.
And there's more.
Isn't that the bumper cars?
Yeah, that looks like a
crash and pass.
Hit to pass.
Yeah.
Like, I think they got almost their
first. Not as many imports. I've only seen about 3 imports so far. So the imports didn't show, unless there's more coming.
Well, it hasn't stopped yet.
No. But yeah, that was a nice BRZ. That Supra was definitely, that was an eye catcher. Didn't realize we had a Supra in town.
Supra
was the, I'll show you the video.
Okay. Sorry, I don't think about
it. Yeah. Love how all the stock races use Pontiac sunflowers.
Oh, I haven't seen that.
Yep.
Old school off-road.
I got a new generation Miata.
See, that's one of my favorite cars.
Miatas?
That is so adorable.
You can't fit in it.
Well, yeah, but Nicole can.
That's my size.
Yeah.
Nice Subaru.
You would love it. It would be amazing.
That's just a WRX, not an STI.
Oh, then it's trash. So, Chris has a friend who's got a heavily modified STI.
Oh, tell. Do you know the whole story?
I know a lot of the story.
Okay.
I know the part I'm going to tell.
Okay.
It's so loud, when he has his kids in the car, they start crying.
Oh, that's too loud.
Because they don't care about all the money dad's got sunk into it and he has to try and justify. They just know that it's a loud so loud it hurts them and it's scary. Try to explain it to the wife. She's like, no, you're getting me a Honda minivan and you're getting the one with the vacuum in it. It's like, we don't need a vacuum. You're getting me one with the vacuum in it.
He trashed that car, you know.
Yes, I know.
Yep.
He's hoping for a write-off.
Even though he's
put 90 grand into the car.
It's what, 30,000
12 out of it, yeah. On a write-off.
Because
that's how bad of a mistake it turned out to be.
Oh yeah, he made every wrong choice you can imagine when it comes to modifying the car. Didn't follow the advice of any mechanic. Did his own thing and
he followed the internet forums.
Yeah.
There's another one, the purple one. And the red one. Mine is not for sale. You can't have my red car. Out of all of your cars here today, the red one right there is actually the best one. You know why? It takes me to get my groceries.
Okay.
Yes, yes.
Cars don't take me to get groceries. They're no use.
Yeah, you said that about 4 or 5 times.
Yeah, but it's a new person. I use it to harass him because he's talking about his car, and I go, my car's better than yours. And the first few times, he didn't catch on. Every time I take it, it takes me to get my groceries.
Have you leased that one?
Yep.
Kit has earmuffs.
Yeah, the kid has earphones on.
Oh! Hachiroko, AE86. Not a lot of those.
That's the Cannonball Run car, right?
No. It's a
It's another Beetle!
It's a real-wheel drive Corolla.
If they don't stop by the time I need to go home.
That's different for
me. Yeah. Oh, the SSRs?
A station wagon!
I was gonna say, we haven't seen one. Now we have.
That looks so safe for kids.
It is super good for kids.
They have just, they have taken over all of Prince George and they're going to run that long.
Well, if they're this long, then they're like looping like everywhere.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, they are. I mean, the front line is probably almost all the way to College Heights.
Probably.
Wow.
They're probably going down Queensway, aren't they?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
They're going down Queensway, then they're turning a left onto the highway, and then they're driving.
One of the places to sit would actually be
they're going up
at the turnoff.
They're taking the turn off of Walmart.
The same
then they're going down to the base of DeMano, then turning left, coming up DeMano, then going through University Way back.
And they're probably just
they're going up the highway,
yeah.
Taking the right turn off to go to Walmart, going all the way through all the way through past Mara's house. Then they're turning left, going all the way down to the base of the hill DeMano, then turning left, coming all the way back up. And it'll cross University Way back to the CN Center.
Wow.
I've seen that MR too.
Yeah, they're definitely.
And this would be one of the ones with the smart cruise control.
Drives for you?
Or just follow the one.
Oh, that is not something you see very often. Porsche 928.
Look, and that is in such good shape.
Yep.
That is in such good shape.
That is
that's
not
stereo.
That's not an easy car to see anymore. That's not my attention.
It'll be interesting to see the feedback, see what they say compared to us. We'd be like, we love it. They'd be like, maybe not.
They might enjoy it.
Another STI?
They might though, because it's not.
They get a chance to take them out for a drive.
Yeah.
The only downside, as someone who's been in parades like this, it's actually stressful because you have to constantly check how far you are in front of the guys in front of you.
Yeah, that's normal driving in traffic, Chris.
No, it's
watch out for idiots who don't care.
It's slightly different because there's a lot of stop and go, and a lot of times people don't pay attention.
Well, it might be from the road, one of the ladies.
Hey, honey, look who it is.
It's a car.
No, the yellow car. It's quite literally parked behind us. Remember?
Oh.
Yeah. Remember when we were walking around Henry Road, we parked at the house?
That Kipping.
Yep.
Yeah, that was Kipping.
Lavender. Hey, I've never seen lavender. Man, I didn't think there was that many cars in Prince George. That
a lot of cars.
Well, a lot of people come into town.
Well, that's true.
Right? Like, because people used to come into town for the A&W classic cars.
Oh,
stuff.
You know what? Yeah, Burns Lake had some people with old cars that would come for the Father's Day thing. Now that I think of it.
Yeah, people
so
come from around.
Someone's had if they had a drone up.
You could. They don't even cost that much anymore. You can get a drone that'll do 1080p for like a couple $100.
It is crystal wire.
Told you. I don't like that sound.
I know. That was very
awesome. And motorcycles, too.
Green.
Oh, look at that thing. What is that?
Is that a boat? Car.
It's amazing. I want one. Think how many dogs you can fit in there for a run.
For a run? You're supposed to be running, not going in there.
We could do that when we were out hunting. We were driving along the roads. The dog would want to get up and run and we'd probably pull in for bears.
Color change?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We're smart, we'll come up with more chickens. It's all of the wild stuff that's getting killed by the honeybees. Because the honeybees, they pollinate our crops, but there's lots of plants and bees that are symbiotic, and that plant is only fertilized by that bee. That's a truck, not a car.
They're all cars. Chaser.